Alrighty, sorry folks. I apologize for the slightly late start. I freaking got sidetracked with my phone. Y'all know how that can be. You just start looking at shit, and sooner or later, all of a sudden, it's like 3 hours later. Gotta get my slippers. But anyways, so let's do this properly with howdy folks, and welcome back to the Flying T-Bar-C. So, today is Sunday Fun Day, which means we're going to be doing some Harvestella. So let's get it going here, shall we? Boop. Alrighty, click the thing, click this thing, that's already there, grab my controller, I like that. I like that so much. Alright, we're gonna do a hard load. And yeah, let's freaking get it going here. So I think we were saying by the 22nd, I hope the last batch of the chili plants is done. And then we'll just go buy as much as we possibly can for a final profit crop. And then after that, we will do other odd job stuff in order to make money. Take the egg, milk. I still wish that they would let us build separate boxes like Stardew. Because having everything in one box is totally jacking with my organization ideas. Hit the chicken that's not a chicken. Alright, so that's them. Now we have the goats. Three horns. Milk. Everything I don't want to sell goes into the thing. We are still making jam, apparently.
Hello, little crappies. Hello, little crappies. Hello, little crappies. Hello, little crappies. Hello, little crappies.
Nice. So we got enough for one high quality jam. And And we'll place three of the normal ones in there until... And start here. Oh yeah, we should make a crap ton of money off of all these. Potentially enough to do a lot of my final plans for the season. Extended hard drive decided to freak out again.
Farm work is pretty good wing exercise.
Yes, yes, I know. USB device is not recognized. Not the first time you have made that particular beep at me. But you know what? I don't care. Alrighty. What all do we have? Not a lot. We're just trying to make money. Can't make. I don't need to buy the Nubelmanch yet. I should. I could probably. Well, no, we'll wait till the harvest. Like, once I actually get the money from today. Because I need to go buy a crap ton of cave crops. And then I also need to buy a crap ton of the water crops, which I think are the same size plots. Speaking of which, oh, there's my notepad. So yeah, I need to make sure I have 24 of all three cave crops. Just to get started. And I think there's only two waterbound crops, but there's the loconut trees. Which... that's going to be a thing all in itself. So I have to buy the loconut trees, nectar cane, honey flower, and potentially build some other stuff too. So It's very importante. You know what? While I'm doing this, it gives me a chance to actually check something. I want to make sure that this is actually connected now. So it's pretty sure when I go live, it's supposed to auto-connect. Yep, status. Everything is okay. So that works. God dang it, why are they getting the dogs riled up? Catch them fishes. Yeah, super grouper. I mean, it's still better than some of the other fish that I've caught, but bleh. I want the great king tuna. Yeah, this mic picks up way too much noise. That was like, it picked up me scratching stuff out on my freaking list here. Picks up entirely way too much noise. Boop, boop, boop. We're out of stamina, so I guess that means call it a day. That's fine, we'll go drop off all this fish. Then tomorrow we'll be able to do all sorts of craziness. Sleepy time she comes. Oh my God. 76,000 gorilla. Holy. Well, luckily, I grew all the other stuff, so when next winter comes around, I'm not even going to bother growing the other crops. Oh really, it only wanted 50 of the chili plants? Nice, 3 premium feathers. I'll take it. Boop. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Alright, so we've got this other big ass crop coming in. So I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna go down to our gen. We're gonna get our cave crop spot up. And then we'll need to hit up the water side and the regular crops as well. Because, see, I've only got 44 of those left, unless he restocks, which he might. So, let's see here. 8 of those. 16 plus 4 is 20, plus 4 is 24. Ooh, sorry. Eighteen of these bad boys. And then on these we need 6 days. So if I do 24. Then we'll buy another 24. Just 'cause with the curry herb stuff, we have it's a one-time thing. It's not replenishable. So this way I've got 2 crops of it right off the bat. You know what? Speaking of them chili plant seeds, if I can just afford them right now, I will. Okay, so I got all those. I won't lie, it's kind of tempting. Think here, but they take 4 days. I don't think I'd be able to actually do all of them. Besides, I need to buy other stuff too. And we are just going to run. So we are gonna have, cause it was 333 in the cave. The water side should be about the same size. So 4, 4. And then the loco nuts, which is probably going to be 4 at least. Summer, fall, summer, 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 summer. And we'll go with 4 of them bad boys for now. I have 10, so 14. Plus another 24. And we'll just buy 30. And then for this one, so 24 divided by 3 is 8. So 8. So another row, so it would be 24 plus 8 is 32. Ten. Plus 32. Plus the 8 I already have. Yeah, that should be fine. So I got the loco nuts, got that. Don't need to worry about the rest of the stuff from here. Twenty-four, 40, and 40. Oh, well, hey, I ended up with 40 and 40 anyways. Huh. Probably need to buy 2 more at each of those. Then I need more noble ones. But that's a spring problem. Also, because I want to do way more with making stuff. So, spice maker, I already have 1. So I already have two, technically. Four more of those. And then with the dessert maker. If I have six, I'll do two of each. So we'll still go with the same amount. Then I do need some more jam makers, I feel like. Because I feel like I could just do better with just jam makers. So let's say another four of them bad boys. Okay, the dessert makers I can't do crap with right now. However, the spice stuff I can do stuff with. Then I can't decide how crazy I want to go with the smokers. I can always go out and get meat, I guess. Oh, it won't let me yet. So I guess we'll just do the jam maker then. Like it won't even let me put machine stuff down. Whatever you say. So with the next thing of Mekons, we will we'll get all these jam machines up and running. Just 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18. Should be fine. Hey. So chili plants are ready. Come on, little fellas. No premiums? Oh, whoops. I forgot to do that. Chickens to feed. Normal, high quality. We're also going to lay the sprinklers out. That way I can gauge the strawberries and the tomatoes and the radishes and all that stuff. So, yeah, I was about right.
The veggies are simply bursting to be harvested.
One, two, here. And boom. There we go. Everything is nice and even and good. Bam. should have just done a charge jump one. Damn it. Marmalade and marmalade. See, we'll end up doing a whole roll of jam makers, probably, or not a whole roll. Row, not roll, what am I thinking? Okay. So that's done it. Oh, wait. Nope. Now it's time to plant the chili plants. Boop. There we go. Okay, so that's the chili plants. Got 14,000. And we're gonna make a butt ton of money again today. Screw it. We're gonna go get potatoes or something. Probably the cabbages, though. I'll make no money off the cabbages. Thank you. Or maybe I will get the potatoes. What is the in-game date? The 20th. So if I did, I could do we'll do the cabbages. Now we'll go plant a bunch of the cabbages. So I should be able to get, if I don't have enough room to plant all these cabbages, I should have enough to do I should have enough time to get all of them if I have to plant separately. Oh, here's the hoping I have enough room. Or maybe I'm gonna have just enough room. I'm going to have just enough room. Holy shit. Okay, I need to make sure that this stuff is watered for sure. Maybe a broke bastard now, but I won't be by the end of the season. Especially because I'm gonna have so much jam and shit going. I'm thinking I'm gonna make a couple smokers too. I do. That'll give me three of them. We'll go throw them down really quick. And get to smoking some meat. You know what? This might actually turn into like my manufacturing area a little bit here.
Race you to Sleepy Town.
There we go. Get those smokers going. And sleepy time. $76,000 gorilla. Perfect. All right. I will be right back really quick, folks. Okay, and I'm back. I had to go ask and they could not rile the dogs up. Oh, sure. The first day after I frickin' install all the sprinklers. And it snows, so I don't have to worry about it. Oh right, it's snowing, so I don't have any of the good stuff waiting for me. That's fine though. cheese and mayonnaise. Sadly, today is not going to be a moneymaker day. However, you know what? Setting up one more row of sprinklers would not be a terrible idea. Alright, to the sea shrine we go. We need more Lorelei tears and water cores. Yeah, we need more of both. Because if I can get all of the, if I can get 5 more sprinklers built, then I can set up my little manufacturing area. Getting all sorts of the paprika seeds. Get 2 small water cores. So there's there and there. Oh, right! I forgot these guys were down here. But it was the monolite fragments. Oh! Hi, Cornelia doll. Silver, ore, and clay. dun. Or does the encyclopedia give me any halfway decent? Harvesting. Gathering area, coral shrine. And both of these are in coral shrine as well. So none of these mining spots in this area give the thing that I want. And I'm almost positive they're not going to drop from the grass symbols. Not that mining spot, that's for sure. Crap, I ran out of stamina. Apparently missed an area? Huh. I did miss an area.
I think we might be able to take it down.
Fragment, which is kind of blah. Run past the thing. Pink aloe and red leaf. Blah. Another area? How did I miss that huge square? Oh, it's because there was a big dude guarding it. Okay, defense not there. Whoop. Okay, so this next area is... Alright, we'll try the front area again. I want to say because I remember picking up a Lorelei tier somewhere. I just don't remember from where. Been up here.
Well, shall we begin?
Nope, was not there. More water cores. Okay, so there's only one other actual mining spot, unless I'm going to check up here really quick. Nope, pink aloes. Yay, monolite fragments. What do you do? Turn home. Dogs, dogs, dogs. so doing the math here, we'll do 8 times 4 is 36 plus 5 is 41. So 41 tomato, 41 strawberry. And then radishes, we need to grow 'Kay, so I need one more Lorelei tier and one more water orb. Okay. Hey, all my little fellers. Okay. All these guys are doing just fine. least not completely. Oh, right. Carob seeds, onion seeds. I don't think I need either of those, though. And I already have the twisty peaches going. So 41 minus 10 is 31 minus 1 is 40, minus 3 is 27. Then even 20 of these guys. Okay. So now we will head back to the farm. I also need to double check growing objectives of stuff for spring. So now I'll have everything started for that. That'll work. So hell, at this point, we have leftover money. So, what I'm thinking is, well, we should probably round out grass and wheat so that I can grow some grass and wheat. Just so I can, especially wheat. In fact, actually, yes, I definitely need to do that because we're also going to go ahead and expand animals. So, to the village of Leth we go. Wait, was I gonna get some more creepy grapes? Yes, I was. I'm getting turned around and lost. So we're gonna do that and we'll start buying more chickens. Which means we're probably gonna end up making some other stuff too while we're at it. But yeah, because it was 8x8, that's what I was gonna do. There we go. So now the fall fruit tree grove is complete. Now the only thing we gotta wait on is I need to be able to clear out the last chunk of this so that I can put a fence and do the summer tree. Which I mean, well, but there's a couple other ones I think that were summer based, right? I just haven't found them yet. Two more feed makers, just because I'm going to need them soon. I could care less about the flour mills at the moment. Okay, I'm gonna need one more. Do I have any cooking stuff I can do? No, I can't. Oh, I can make some eggs Benedict if I wanted. Cooking is going to be a whole nother matter. So we'll have to make sure that we get some of those crops. But that can kind of come later. Oh my god. Water, one watermelon sells for that much. That is insane. Like, absolutely insane, actually. Hey, we have the bigger chicken coop. Clefalopan has been upgraded to level 2. Gotta wait for that meat to stop. So I'm not gonna worry about that yet. We'll do the goat pen next, though. Gonna have lots of money. So now it's a death so that we can buy a new chicken. And then and upgrade the goats. Sacred lumber limestone. Okay.
Please come again.
I'm willing to bet by the end of spring we'll be able to have the whole farm, the whole crop area also. Like, totally set up and ready to go. Buy the thing for Totokaku. 2019. Kono kono. Gotta go say hello to our new little chicken buddy. I suppose we do need to go to the Coral Shrine. I need one more Lorelei tier. Alright. Metatusker. Kinda, sorta. I'm hoping I bring back souvenirs too. Holy crap. He's hauling butt now. In fact, I'm gonna Google this really quick. Oh, so they come from the plant spots. Okay. Alright, so we have to gather grass spots and the mine spots. Well, that's nice to know. I wish I would have known that sooner, to be honest. I didn't realize it came from the grass foraging spots. So we'll try all the easy grass spots. While I know a guaranteed spot for the water course. I kind of wish that there was a spot like this for grass here, too. Sadly, it doesn't look like there is. Apparently, also up by the suspicious lake, I can get some. It would also be nice if there was like a spot up here that had gathering. Like it would be another, it'd be cool to have like rare gather points in the boss rooms. Sure make my life a lot easier, that's for certain. Oh, hi there, big fellers. Oh, well, there is a close by gathering point over here. Didn't have what I wanted.
I think we might be able to take it down.
You all. No. Oh, whoops. Or no, wait, yeah, I didn't want to go that way. I want to go this way. Okay, let's see here. Return home. I honestly probably need to do more gathering on the farm anyways. Never know what some of this stuff might give. I feel like an interesting idea also would have also been, and this is also me speaking out of laziness, but all of our friends, our companion characters, party members, are always talking about wanting to spend time with us. It's like, well, why don't you come live on the farm with me? Because that would be funny. Be like, okay, your job is to go up to the lake and forage for goods. Your job is to go down this way to this large open field and forage goods. definitely make a lot of things much simpler. Say we'll also throw down the two fermenting deals. Work on fermenting stuff. Because, why not? Palm, Kashiwa Meshi, Pekopin, Avgolemono. Milky, Ba Lilio, Chalari. Well, that's probably about it for today. Sleepy time she comes. Hey, look at all that marmalade. Ulum Pen is now upgraded to level 2. Okay. Alright, and we have cabbages to harvest. Oh god, I could have 120 rations in there now? Well, I guess that's a thing now. So the extra animal food. All of that in here. Oops. And there's no way to do that. Grr, that irritates me. Oh, cheese. Since I can't. Do that. Oh, that's the shipping box, storage box. Okay. Oh, right. We must now harvest the cabbages. Frickin' Brussels sprouts.
Take it easy.
Well, I can probably throw down the last of the Argent cabbage. And hell, maybe I'll even do potatoes. I mean, I've got the four extra sprinklers I just made. Absolute jerk. Oh well. Let's see here. One entire row is 41. Then minus 5 is 36, so that'll be 77 of them. Okay, I've got enough room to be able to do them. So we'll throw down the four sprinklers that I've got. Then tomorrow we will go buy another goat and chicken. Thank you. forward. Alright. And luckily, go. Now come this way. Yeah, I may have overestimated my room just a little bit. But then again, maybe I'll just go buy potatoes and fill out the last chunk of the farm. Probably won't need to, though. There is no way. Okay, I was about to say, there's no way that that miraculously just worked out to the perfect amount. Got pretty damn close, though. And voila. So I just need to make sure that I remember to water those three. But yeah, we're going to be raking in a big chunk of money at the end of this season. You know, she's not wrong. Have a job you hate? Make it fun, somehow. There's always little ways that you can do shit. Farmer I mean, hell, me and all my coworkers, we tend to screw around a pretty decent amount. Keeps things pretty crazy. Actually, if we haul it back to Leth, I think I might be able to buy a goat and a chicken with the little bit of money I got left. Hopefully, Konelu is still up there. Konokono. Sleepy sleep. Oh, I forgot to go pet the new animals. Oh well. Yay, the smokers are done. Ferment. Feed maker. Thank you. Okay. Oops, forgot this. Oh crud, I shouldn't have started the machines. Damn it. So we'll do all the feed makers here. Oh nice, it gives me the ingredient back. Wish I would have known that sooner. Okay, so then we shall have fermenter and bigger, better fermenter. And we might do some more of those, so. Do smoker. Actually, what we'll do. Mayonnaise. Cheese. Fermenter level 2. Fermenter level 1. Probably do at least 2 more of those when I can do hops.
Good work today.
3 pieces of meat. Mayo. Milk. Throw in 9? Oh my lord. That's a little much. Guess I need to make sure that I'm doing my gathering every day on the farm with the cool berries. There we go. So you see my little manufacturer lane. Then this side will be all crops and stuff. And then I have my tree groves. Which will get bigger. Oh, whoops. Forgot. Need to get the feed started up again. Let's see here. Alright, so then we just have sell all this. Alright. There's only one here that I have to go to. But I got Jack from it. So we are gonna go back down to the shrine, see if we can find one. After I stop in Lith and pick up a couple more animals. I said after. So I really do need to get that last freaking sprinkler made. And hopefully all the animals will be grown and producing by spring. And screw it, we're gonna have a big harvest. A crap ton of that frickin' Argent cabbage. Yeah, we're just gonna have a lot.
Oh, didn't think you were coming back.
Well, I am back. Now, where'd Renatosker go? Is he inside? Not inside. All right, Where? Oh, there he is. It can now swim in rivers and seas. Seriously? That's actually stupid handy. World is our oyster, Ratatosker. Was in the hidden cave. Oh, a Cornelia doll. Neat. Really, it brought the submarine all the way over here too? Who needs a sub when I have Ratatosker?
Welcome back.
You never know what kind of random crap you're gonna come across. Bedtime. Okay, smoked meat, not bad. Definitely have to keep up on that. And we're at the countdown for quietus as well. Okay, so let's see here. Definitely gonna have to grow some wheat. Let's see here. One, two, three, four, five, six chickens. So I've got all the chickens I could have. I need one more goat. However, with just the feathers and horns and stuff like that,
looks like some of the crops are ready for harvest. Hello, little crappies. 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 Hello, little crappies.
Berry juice times 9. Holy crap, okay. No oranges. So you're gonna be kept. You're gonna get sold. Nice. By the last goat. I am curious about exploring more of this, though. Oh, look, an island all the way up here. Question is, how do I get on said island? Dig a hole, dig a hole, dig a hole. Oh, a fear. Level 50, yeah, no, fuck that. Level 50 is bad for my health. Oh, Wise Man's Root. Strange. It's fine. I trust in Ratatusker to get us home. Whoops, I forgot. Suspicious lake. Ah, frickin' cool berries. I do need to remember about doing this, though. If only because I can get the stupid challenges done.
Farm work is pretty good wing exercise.
Cause each time is twice. So we could probably increase, like, just by doing the ones on the farm, we can probably increase the number on that by 15 every day. So to be perfectly honest, probably won't use the level 2 very often.
Take this.
'Cause holy crap, that takes a lot. Which also means I need to make another dessert maker and spice maker. Not a bad little profit for the day. The chili plants are ready.
Dang. I think Quietus is coming soon. Hello, little crappies. Hello, little crappies. Hello, little crappies. Hello, little crappies.
Okay. Getting there slowly but surely. Let's come over here. Need more of that dust. Well, no, I only need one. It's at the cheesemaker. Shit. I was right. Well, but then again. I'd rather have the spice maker. And then make one more dessert maker. Could do one more cheesemaker. Go with four then, bad boys, for now. Another cheesemaker, ferment. Okay, and I already went and picked up all the stuff for. Nope, I didn't yet. Yes, I did. Okay. Mayo. Cheese. And. Thank you. Sell and sell. And honestly, so long as I have a full stack of 9, I don't need more. I don't think it'll sell for a lot, but you know what? It's fine. Gotta get that Lorelei tier.
Take it easy.
Get in the submarine. It's the only way to get down to the Coral Shrine. Glowing liquid, which I guess is kind of nice. That is my subtle screw you. It's really not all that subtle. Return home. Damn it, I need that. Okay. sleepy time she comes. Okay, 64,000. So yeah, next winter, all chili plants. All the chili plants.
Hello, little crappies. Hello, little crappies. That quiet should be coming soon, huh?
Probably could have done. A pretty good last minute. Oh, whoops, I forgot those three cabbage things. Takes 4 days. Gonna be iffy on if I can make it.
Hello, little crappies. 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 Hello, little
should also grow a crap tin. I need to buy a crap tin of wheat, probably. Apparently, cabbage can be used to make something. Thank you. Okay. So that is all the shit here. Or almost all the shit here. Don't want to go into spring without it.
Take it easy.
Food. Yes! Okay, we got the lower light here. So now I can make the last sprinkler for the field. Sprinkler. There we go. So, sections of 41. So we'll have tomatoes, strawberries, radishes. How many radishes do we have? So maybe we'll bump that up and do two sections worth of radishes. So don't think I need onions for the challenges. Okay. Okay, it looks like I did the onion challenge. Yes, I did the onion challenges already. God, does that mean the water biome just got bigger though? Am I gonna have to go buy water biome shit? Maybe not. I mean, I don't think the size gets bigger. I bet you just the quality increases. Oh wait, I was saying I need more wheat and grass though. So, we'll go to Leth and we'll buy some wheat and grass. And Nemea.
See you later.
Well, no, not Nemea. Because I need the wheat and grass to make animal foods. Which apparently you don't sell this stuff year round. Grr. But we'll wait till springtime before I buy that. Although I guess I can go to Nemea. Probably go to Nemea really quick.
Take it easy.
So once we get the cave, once we get the spring stuff going, then I'll continue the actual story, I think. Okay, you don't sell the shit that I need to sell. However, another 41 of that isn't gonna hurt me too much. No. Well, actually, just because it is going to be a thing. So that would be 82. 8 more is 90. That way we can just get all the radish challenges done. I don't remember what time the blacksmith closes. Sleepy time she comes. Yeah, see, the berry juice is barely even worth selling. Which is sad. I mean, I'm also using, like, a wild foraged berry. But still. Like, hopefully it'll be better when I can make the quote-unquote, like, beer juice. Out of wheat.
Feels like quietness is on its
I mean, we'll be fine for a hot minute. Actually, yeah, we'll keep the eggs. Because as I use the eggs, I can smoke the eggs and then sell them too. Oh shit, I didn't want to do all that. Damn it. I thought I was in a different box. Juice maker. Yes, this is going to be nice. It's going to be very nice. Where did the other radish seeds go? I had 51. Or no, I bought the full stack of 99. I need to go buy one more radish, apparently.
Bye bye.
I can also do that at the beginning of the season, though. Let's go check out the blacksmith real quick. However, I have mostly been using I'm gonna need more Lorelei tears. Apparently more silver ore. Hmm. Glad I didn't sell all those upgrade items. I just used the Lorelei tears to make other stuff. It's not my fault. Frickin' sprinklers are so useful. Cave biome. Not the waterside biome. Suspicious lake. Since apparently you can get Lorelei tears from up here. Do a little bit of world map exploration. Oh. Dig a hole, dig a hole, dig a hole. Ah, we have a chest at this one. And not a fear. Sunstone. Earns money when shipped. Nice. Fancy dexterity rank. Okay.
Welcome home.
It's good to be home. Birch. I forgot. Thank you. Nice. 20,000 for the sunstones. Nice, so we're gonna get a final harvest on that, on that. All in all, it's gonna be pretty alright. Alrighty, folks, so I'm gonna go ahead and call it a night there. Been streaming for a little over 3 hours now. Apologize for the late start. I, like I said, got distracted, so I will be better about that in the future. So, if you guys enjoyed the stream tonight, be sure to go check me out on my other socials, where I am archiving things on YouTube and I make announcements and schedule stuff on Twitter. Those are the links in the chat if you guys want to go follow, like, and subscribe me over in those areas as well. Especially the YouTube. I'm trying to grow the YouTube, but I need to. I haven't figured out a strategy quite yet for that. I'm just uploading stuff there for the most part. So, let's go ahead and raid somebody now, which I think we're going to raid. Yeah. We're gonna raid Lyra Kiyu, who is playing Valhalla Cyberpunk Bartender Action.